Hey, you're finally awake. I'm your new owner. I will look back at you, but I need to look at the road. Safety first, you know, 10 and 2 and all that. Anyway, this is the perfect time to give you all the backstory you need. While you sit there looking around, exposition, as they call it. Most movies and games do this a lot, actually. But you might not even have noticed it half the time. Oh, look, Biggs! Woo-wee, close one. Where was I? Oh, right. I should really start explaining things before this intro ends. Don't have too much rolling. Look, we're almost there. Okay, so where do I begin? I captured you because you have quite the reputation. Wreaking havoc in Goatville and Goat City Bay. Rumor has it, you even went up to space. Not sure how much of that is true, though. A lot of copycats or copy goats popping up here and there, trying to steal your thunder. But that was then, and this is now. And now you're mine. I'll train you to become the best goat ever. You're gonna make me filthy rich. I'm gonna milk you dry. Ain't nothing gonna stop this dynamic duo, or trio, or quartet. You know this is a multiplayer game, right? Here we are. Let me just come round back. Sit tight, I got some more things to ramble about. Hey, look at me. Now look over there. See that thing? That tower? You see it? That gold tower that looks super cool. Like a bit too cool to be meant for a simple, stupid goat like you. You see it? Right over there. Just follow my finger. That thing is your home from now on. I heard some rumors online that those goat towers are some kind of entrance to a secret place. That sounds a bit too out there, if you ask me. Maybe you should investigate.
What the fuck?
Just promise me you'll go to the goat tower after this way too long intro ends. Man. To be honest, I can't believe you haven't skipped yet. Well, since you're still here, have a little token of my appreciation. Now, get out of my Skyrim cart and go to the Gold Tower. Have fun. Please don't refund. Bye now.
call.
From.
What the frog? Did someone put glue on the goat's tongue?
Sweet sausage.
You're one weird looking animal.
The goat looks just like a goat.
You wouldn't like me when I'm angry.
You got.
Why me?
Thank you.
Serenity now!
Put that down.
Thank you. that too.
Ah, noodles.
That was very nice.
Shit, that goat looks angry.
Jeez.
What's happening? Oh, not my new jeans.
Okay.
That goes.
issues, and you're not helping!
I don't have
Go
any food,
eat
goat.
Slug.
What the frog?
Thank you.
goat once.
Oh, I need backup.
It's you. Bull.
Try not to mess with the law. Not that.
Who brought a goat?
Let's go.
acts like you in that game.
Judo, chop!
I have severe anger issues, and you're not helping.
Yes! There's the spot. Why, I oughta!
Get away from me!
Help! Are you okay?
Stop just staring, daughter.
Wow! It's a goat! I can't believe
it! Alright, time to wake up.
Let's go to taxi!
Taxi!
I like your funny words, random man. Ha! Yes, that's
cool!
I like your funny
words,
random man.
I think I broke my jaw.
Get away from me!
Yes!
There's the spot.
Oh no, I lost my wallet.
Ah!
serious. I'm putting this in the face.
Same way, like walls.
I'm okay.
Hey, come closer so I can kick your ass. Go eat slugs. Yes.
goes. Ah! This isn't good for my world.
I'm okay.
Go back.
I have severe anger issues, and you're not helping!
Oh, I'm gonna hurt you! Oh, I'm gonna hurt you!
I have severe anger issues, and you're not helping!
I hate boats. Come here, you.
I have severe anger issues, and you're not helping!
Here, hello?
You better watch me.
I am very frightened.
Ah! Hey!
Disgusting!
Ew, gross! Gross!
I do declare.
May the force be with you.
Hello.
I don't agree with that.
My brother was a goat. His name was Billy.
I do declare. This isn't good for my aura.
For Pete's sake!
For Pete's sake! This isn't good for
what
my aura.
What the frog?
Put that down.
Put that down.
Put that down.
Stop!
What is this?
Ow, howdy, Parker.
Ah, help me!
What are you doing here already? You can't possibly have unlocked all the castle upgrades. I gotta be honest, I was not expecting you quite so soon. As you can see, I'm not really done with the boss fight. It's as we say in the game dev business, a work in progress. It takes a lot of time and effort to make a game, you know. Okay now, time to move along. Go ahead, bud, something or find some trinkets or whatever you kids do these days. Come back soon. Content into this damn game. Events, mini games, stupid goat towers. What the hell is a goat tower anyway? And you can't even wait a little while for the perfect boss fight? Fine, have it your way. I'll just have to improvise. Dodge this!
Look up below! Oh, dodge! Oh, dodge!
Gizmo!
You're not gonna like what comes next. Oh, hold on. Give me a sec. Here, play with this in the meantime. Okay, I'm back. It's time to play. Find the farmer. Oh, die!
Ah! Go, Tony. Rose win.
Give me 1 second. I'm just gonna boot this up right here. I'm about to go retro on your ass.
No. That's it. This boss fight, or whatever the hell we're doing, stops now. This is a restricted area, and you do not have access. See all these servers? Don't touch them. Don't even look at them. Just stay put. I'll try and fix all of this. Oh! Oh, don't touch them. Don't touch it! Stop! No! Leave it alone! Don't do that! Stop! Don't touch them, servers! Oh, no! What have you done? What have you done? You touched the servers. Oh, the servers.
Oh.
you seen this?